Baruch Hashem, Shalom Aleichem, friends. I'd like to explain what expression intellectually honest person is. One computer programmer, very smart, very logical, intellectual, who can compile programs in his head. He decided to read the Torah. He got to Vayikra 11:4, and it says the animals that we can eat as a Jews that have a split hoofs and chew its cud. And there are four exceptions. It says kyrax, hair is like a rabbit, and camel, because they chew their cud, but they don't have a split hoof. And pig has a split hoof that does not chew its cud. So here the account stops, only four exceptions. So meaning what? The writer of the Torah, creator, had knowledge from the beginning of the world until the end of the world, on all the continents, everywhere, until the end of the world, it's not going to be any more exception. So for an intellectually honest person, that's enough. And Baruch Hashem, he started absorbing and become Haredi. What about you? How many more examples you need? How many more proofs do you need?